The ancient Egyptians have put their best minds to work for 3,000 years on the problem of death and on the problem of how we should live our lives to prepare for what we will confront after death. And the ancient Egyptians expressed their ideas in transcendent art that still touches us emotionally today, and they came to certain very specific conclusions that the soul does survive.